try to get the ring bigger and bigger gradually, but no panic. I don't want to lose his shoulders. That's more important for me than defining the line. But the horse gets his coordination. Okay, and go on again, get his top line. If you have the top line, make that circle again. And I want you to walk if he keeps running through the left shoulder quietly. Walk, open your right rein, open, 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 quietly, 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 and trot again. Now I don't want to have to fix the problem. Go around again, and I want you to walk before it happens. Start to walk now. And now control him. Once he starts to get away, he's winning. You have to control him. Now turn to the right before the doorway. That's wonderful. Okay, you with me? I don't want the problem to happen and then we have to fix it. I want to stay ahead of it. So if you, our goal is just this nice, harmonious top line. The softer his top line gets, the better his neck gets. So because the neck is the obvious thing where he wants to curl up, and because the left shoulder is the obvious thing being here in this environment, we don't want to attack those two things. They're not the culprit, yeah? The environment was one culprit, yeah? And his tight back was the second one. I want to just flow through his body. Now his neckline is quite nice. The top line is a unit. Try not to separate the horse's body too much by thinking neck, this, this. It works as a unit.